This video shows how to add schedule to a school calendar. Go to school calendar in that. Click on to add schedule. You will see one interface in that. Add title. Enter start time, end time and date. Then select class, add notes, then go to resource allocation. In that you can allocate attendance device. You can allocate location. The students will be available for the class you have assigned. You can allocate teachers. Then in event rules, enable event notification means this mail will be sent to the user related to this event. Can be seen on mobile means if you want particular event to be seen on mobile. Then punch time starts before, add allowable late time, then punch time ends after, then allowable early late time, calculate immediate punches, consider absence if present less than 60, include break, it is shift active. Means punch time starts before means a particular event starts at 9, so punch time will start at 8:45. Allowable late time means a particular event starts at 9, you can some user will allowed to punch till 9:15. Punch time ends after means if you want to be events ends after 15 minutes so or 30 minutes, so the events, if you want punch time ends after 15 minutes if particular event starts at 9, so the punch time will end after 9:15. Early leave time means if events suppose ends at 6:30, so he can leave before 15 minutes. Immediate punches means if some user punches 2 or 3 times, so it will be counted only once. Consider absence means if some user is not present. Absence if present less than means if he present less than 60 minutes, so it will be considered absent. Include break means if lunch or recess. Is shift active means the shift is for the particular day should be active. Then in attendance log setting, create out log automatically means if some user punches end time, so it will automatically consider log out time. Reminder setting means you can send reminder of that events of this event. In image setting you can display images. In image setting you can display images. you can upload the file you want. You can set width and height of that event or image. In reoccurring setting, if you want particular event to be occur only once, so you can click on this. The occurrence end date means from now to particular month, or from start to end you can set this time. Periodic event means suppose on every Saturday. Periodic event means suppose some event to be repeated one day a week, or every month you can set this event. Weekly event means suppose morning prayer you have to set, so you can set every Monday for 1 week. In monthly event, if suppose if every in month there must be holiday for second Saturday, so you can set this event. And in month, suppose on 11th of every 1 month there should be a party, so you can set that this event. In annual event, this is for the whole year, you can set particular event. Then in this way you can add schedule to events. So in this way you can add schedule to a school calendar.